that sound like you? Have you been in a car crash lately? Well, you guessed it. You're gonna need what? That's right. You're gonna need Bob the Trucker Man and his tow truck. Now, we got all kinds of tow trucks. We got flatbeds, we got rollbacks, we got slingbacks. There's plenty of different kinds of tow trucks. Now, let's talk about a tow truck. A tow truck is a vehicle. It's a specialized truck that's going to pick up your car and carry it away when it can't carry itself. So, it's basically a big buddy. So, imagine if you're involved in a car crash or if you have a breakdown. Well, you call a tow truck. Now, one type of tow truck has a crane in the back and picks up one side of your car and pulls it away. Now, that's assuming you still have two wheels left. If you don't have two wheels left or you only have one wheel, you're gonna need what's called a rollback tow truck. Now, a rollback tow truck has a bed on the back that's flat and it literally rolls back underneath your car, and then we use, you guessed it, a winch or a crane, and we're gonna pull that car up on it. Now, a hydraulic system is gonna pull that flatbed back into position. Wherefore, the truck can now drive away. So, as you can see, you've got problems, we've got solutions. Guess what they're called? Trucks.